Hello everyone. Today we will discuss about how to compute the unit weight of steel bars by using a formula. There is a formula of how of computing the unit weight of steel bars. But in some books, the unit weight already provided in the table. So what is the size of the rebars? It is already given in the table. But this topic is very much important just in case you forget your books in the office and you want to know the unit weight of that T-bars that you are using in the site. So this is the one you can use, this formula. In the construction, during the submission of the billing, the unit is in kilogram. So we just determine how much the total length of the rebars that we are using, multiply it by the corresponding unit weight of each rebars that we are using in the site. Because we have different size of rebars. We have a 10 mm, we have 12 mm, 16 mm. So we just collect how much the total length multiply by the unit weight, and you can get how much the total weight in kilograms of the rebars that you are using in the site. So let's go to the topic. Our topic is unit weight of steel bars. So how to compute by using a formula. In the textbook or in the books, you just see this data. There is a table, diameter of bars in millimeter. It should be in millimeter. And if you will compute it, it will give you the weight of bars kilogram per meter. So it means in 1 meter, how much the weight for each different type of bar size. For 10 mm, it is mentioned here in the table 0.617 kilogram per meter. And 12 mm, 0.889 kilogram per meter. 16 mm, 1.580 kilogram per meter. For 20 mm, 2.469 kilogram per meter. And 25 mm, 3.858 kilogram per meter. This is the one written in the books. So there is a rebar size and there is a weight in kilogram per meter. But the question is, how did they arrive this value? So paano po kinukuha yan? If we are depending only on the books and we don't know the formula, so it's very hard. As I said, if you forget your books, how you can compute the unit weight of the, for example, 16 mm diameter rebar, and you forget it. So there is a formula on how to compute. It's very simple. This is the formula of finding unit weight of bars. The weight of bars in kilogram per meter, diameter square divided by 162. So, provided that the diameter is in millimeter, it should be in millimeter. For example, we'll compute the one in the table. Here, based on the formula, 14 mm, the diameter is 10 mm, so it means diameter square. So we will multiply it into 2 times. 10 times 10 divide 162. 100 divide 162, 0.617 kilogram per meter. For 12 mm, 12 times 12 divide by 162, it becomes 0.889 kilogram per meter. For 16 mm, diameter 16 times 16 divide it by 162, 1.580 kilogram per meter. For 20 mm, diameter is 20 times 20 divide it by 162, 2.469 kilogram per meter. For 25 mm, 25 times 25 divide 162 is equal to 3.858 kilogram per meter. So if we see the table above, the value is just the same. So it means that is the formula that we are going to use on finding the unit weight of bars. Remember this formula because this is very important. Weight of bars is equal to d squared divided by 162, where the diameter is in millimeter. So I hope you learn something about this discussion, and if you have comments about this topic, you just put your comments in the comments box. Next time, if I have a time, I will discuss about the how to prepare the bar bending schedule. So that's all for today. Thank you very much, and God bless us all, always.